All right. Two simple questions no Democrat can ever answer without saying, oh, you're racist. Because that's the best they can do with these two simple questions. Okay. Number one, if there's so much white privilege and racism, why are there more basketball players than white? It's like 77% are black. And since it's 13% population, it's like, I don't know, like 93 out of 100. It's something crazy. But, I mean, it's hugely disproportionate. And they make a shit ton of a lot of money. And for people that say, well, it's just basketball, it doesn't matter. It matters a hell of a lot for that white kid that really wants to play basketball, but his place is taken by a black kid. Do I think that's racist at all? No! It doesn't matter. It's colorblind. Whoever's better is going to get the part, right? And if the black kid is better, he's going to get the part. He's going to play. It's not racist. Just like if a black person is a manager and the black doesn't get it over the white, it's not racist. It's the white is going to be a better manager. But when the white gets the managerial job over the black person, right? Everybody screams racist. Every liberal Democrat yells racist. Every conservative Republican is smart enough to know somebody's not going to screw their company up by hiring someone not as good. They don't care about the color. They don't care. The basketball coach doesn't care about the color. He wants a better team. And if the black is better than the white, the black will get the job. It's not racist either way. But Democrats don't understand that because there's some kind of screw loose there, and it goes straight to guilt over slavery and Jim Crow and KKK, and they just start saying racism. No, it's racism. No, it's racism. It's not. If a black kid is better at basketball, he's going to get the job over the white kid. No racism involved. If the white person gets the managerial job over the black person, there's no racism. The owner of the company wants the best person. That behooves them. The white owner of the basketball team wants the best player. They don't care about the color. They don't care if they're fucking green. They want to make money. They want green, right? So quit throwing racism in where it's not there. That's number one. They can't answer that question because they just go, whoa, 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 whoa. There's more blacks. Goes, oh. Okay, number two. If there's white privilege and whites get more and they call all the shots, why do whites pay more in taxes? Why? And I'm not just talking about because there's more of us. I'm talking about per capita, why do whites pay more in taxes? If there was white privilege and there was this all-controlling white big brother, it doesn't matter about the percentages. He would tax blacks more than he taxed whites. And when you ask a liberal Democrat that, they'll just go, well, that's stupid. But they have no answer. They have no clue because in their little brains, all they think about is, we were the slave owners. We hung blacks. We're so guilty. There has to be racism now, and we have to fight for it, even if it's not there. And we're gonna, that's how stupid they are, all right? So those two questions, why are there more black basketball players? Disproportionately, and why do whites pay disproportionately more in taxes if there's white privilege? Democrats cannot answer those questions intelligently. All they'll say is, well, all right, thanks for coming, guys.